Yeah, I got it right here.
Hello?
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 Hello, Mr. Woodward.
Hello, Pierre. How are you?
It is very nice to see you.
It is nice to see you.
I'm thanking you for your article. My boss is liking this very much. You did a very nice piece of research, and you did me very well. What can I do for you, my friend?
Well, I'm in a bit of a hurry. I have a problem. I've been given a device that is a little bit too important for my pay grade.
Yes. Go right ahead. Yeah, go ahead.
Okay. Let me change you over to the phone, okay? Hang on 1 second here. There. Are you there?
We can hear you now. Yes, go ahead.
So, they gave me a particle accelerator. Hello? Are you there? Here.
We can hear you now. Yes, go ahead.
So, they gave me a piece of CERN, the Superhadron Collider.
CERN. I'm believing there have someone has put a big log jam in the problem. They are stealing a very vital element of their research and execution. I believe it is called a particle accelerator.
That's what I'm trying to tell you. They gave it to me. They gave it to me.
You?
Yes, me.
Someone has given this to you?
They gave it to me because of the research I did, and they thought...
Oh, this is not a good thing.
No, this is not a good thing.
You know we are being monitored at this moment, right?
I do, and they took it from me. I don't have it anymore. You understand?
They are beating you up for this.
They already beat me up, yes.
And you have the message to return this, or you will lose your life, as they say.
They are holding me accountable, yes.
I'm just trying to make this light situation.
No. I understand.
I would give you a contact. There is a man who knows lots of people. His name is Swami.
Swami.
And he's, I believe he's in the Netherlands. I'll give you his phone number. I'll send it to you by email.
All right.
You are taking very good care. And I'm thanking you for this, okay?
Thank you, Pierre.
Be careful, my friend.
I will.
Goodbye.
Bye-bye. Au revoir.